Stanislavski talks about sense memory, right? He talks about emotional memory is right. That sense memory could be episodic memory. It's just episodic memory from your own life. And the way that Strasberg teaches it is, you know, you're in a scene and this class is Drama 135. It's called The Science of Acting. And it's the first ever unprecedented collaboration between the Claire Trevor School of the Arts and the Center for the Neurobiology of Learning and Memory. The curriculum involves bringing some of the world's most renowned experts in different components of human behavior, such as learning and memory, emotion, or language, so that the acting students can learn more about the mechanisms of behavior from a scientific perspective. And then the next class will talk about and explore ways to put those new ideas into the application of the craft. So I'm literally taking myself out of the scene to create this emotional scenario in my head, right, and hopefully recall it in some way. Then I feel the emotion and then I go back into the scene. The course challenges the students' past perceptions about what acting is.
So understanding how these things work and understanding that it's actually quite natural for your brain to do this on its own makes acting actually a very natural thing to do.
The partnership that we are starting with the School of Arts is very, very exciting because for the first time we're able to take findings from the field of neuroscience and apply them directly to how acting is done. And I think that studying acting also can tremendously benefit neuroscience.
So tell me what it is you really want to know. Just say it. The Science of Acting gives you a new perspective on a way to approach your craft, so it's been really helpful as an actor.
This is definitely a turning point in learning how to become a better actor. You get to learn directly from the neuroscientists about their findings, and then you get to apply it in the workshop in real time without any delay.
The way people feel in response to a situation depends on how they interpret that situation relative to their goals and things that they value.
We are hoping to really build much more dialogue between artists and scientists, especially in the context of the neuroscience of the performing arts, of dance, of music. The class is really just the beginning.
This class is a venture in which we are collaborating with other schools to create real innovation in the School of the Arts.